Which war? Oh, you mean the Civil War of Skyrim, am I right? Tell you what, in a random Breton coup, at least 100 men could be involved in the fight. This war, however, I could only count some dozens. Simple. What do I have to say about the Empire? Fucked up shit. And the Stormcloaks? Shit fucking up. That's what they are. Though I must admit, even an idiot such as Ulfric Stormcloak would rule better than those Breton aristocrat pigs.